2018 Peugeot 308. Peugeot has written the sequel to its bestseller, produced in 760,000 units since the model was launched. The new Peugeot 308 is the latest chapter in a saga that recounts a tireless search for excellence. This new vehicle is a milestone in the brand's move upmarket, putting forward a cluster of new technology set against an even more assertive style. Resolutely futuristic, the car offers connectivity enhanced by the mirror screen feature and onboard telematics that includes a touch screen with 3D connected navigation. The new Peugeot 308 incorporates all the driving assistance features recently revealed on the new SUVs, Peugeot 3008 and 5008. These new systems firmly place the car at the market's high end. Powertrains never seen before in the segment can likewise be found in the new Peugeot 308. The new 8-speed automatic gearbox linked to the diesel BlueEhli 180 SNS engine, or the novel diesel BlueEhli 130 SNS, add to the dynamic qualities of the new Peugeot 308. Its new efficient engines make Peugeot prepared for the Euro 6.C standard, with new cleanup systems for both petrol and diesel. A more energetic profile. The new Peugeot 308 offers streamlined, classy styling. This design spans all six of its finishes: Access, Active, Allure, GT Line, GT, and GDI. Its build displays well-balanced proportions, both on the hatchback and estate. With its reduced overhang, the new Peugeot 308 continues to provide top-level maneuverability. Its lines flowing tightly over the mechanics express sturdiness and dynamism. At the front end, a wide boot caps a tall radiator grille. Over the entire range, the famous lion takes pride of place at the radiator grille center, below the sculpted letters of the brand's name on the upper strip. On all the finishes, the LED lighting signature incorporated into the headlights give the new Peugeot 308 a sharp look. New halogen elliptical module headlights are available on the first three levels of finish. The high-end levels of the range, GT Line, GT, and GDI, offer full LED lighting. Two new bumpers with a keen, dynamic look underline the strong personality of the new Peugeot 308, one version designed for the Access, Active, and Allure levels of finish, and a second one for the GT Line, GT, and GDI finishes. Three generous openings in the lower section ensure that the engine stays cool. Side scoops house the fog lamps. On the Allure finish, the new Peugeot 308 offers three new aluminium wheel rims, as standard, 16 Zikron, a wheel rim boasting a remarkable drag coefficient that improves efficiency and thereby reduces fuel consumption, as an option, 16 Jade, a new 2-1 diamond cut wheel rim, also as an option, 18 Sapphire Black, a two-tone diamond cut wheel rim. To house the new Euro 6.C engines, the fuel hatch of the new Peugeot 308 has changed. Formerly round, it is now rectangular to incorporate the AdBlue filler hole. At the rear, the three-claw lighting signature is now constantly turned on. On the hatchback, the headlight protector has been darkened to support the car's dynamic look. Right from the launch, 10 body colors will be available on the new Peugeot 308, including a new one, Pyrite Beige, which replaces aluminium gray. The emblematic GDI version comes with an exclusive coupe French that marries magnetic blue and Perla Nera black. Connectivity and telematics. From the active level of finish upwards, the new Peugeot 308 is equipped with a latest generation touchscreen. With capacitive sensing, The screen is highly responsive and easy to use, just like most smartphones. Perfectly positioned upon the center air vents and turned towards the driver, the screen makes information easy to read and its options quick to select. Connected to TomTom traffic, the voice recognition 3D navigation of the new Peugeot 308 ensures that trips are optimized depending on road traffic and that real-time information is easily received regarding the weather, service stations, and car parks. Via the TomTom community, risk areas or temporary danger zones can be displayed as an extra cost option. The new Peugeot 308 also offers the mirror screen feature. This replicates your smartphone screen on the vehicle's touchscreen so that you can enjoy compatible apps. In our age where the smartphone has become an extension of the self, fluid digital continuity can be enjoyed via the mirror screen feature. In terms of safety, the telephone can be placed in the central armrest storage without the user losing use of all their favorite apps. All controls can be activated orally by simply pressing the button at the end of the indicator control. With voice recognition via smartphone, S-Voice with Android and Siri with Apple, calls can be made, text messages written, and addresses stated aloud for navigation. This triple play offering is compatible with MirrorLink, Android Auto, and Apple CarPlay protocols. Latest generation driving aids. The new Peugeot 308 is equipped with the latest generation driving aids recently unveiled on the new Peugeot 3008 and 5008 SUVs. Active safety brake and distance alert. Distance alert warns the driver if there is a risk the vehicle may collide with the vehicle ahead or if there is a pedestrian in the detection zone. If the driver takes too long to brake after the alert, active safety brake is immediately triggered. This prevents collisions and even reduces the overall number of crashes by drastically reducing the speed of the car. The system detects registered cars that are stopped or going in the same direction, as well as pedestrians in the car's path. Bikes, motorbikes, animals, and objects on the road are not detected. The active safety brake feature in the new Peugeot 308 comes into operation when another moving vehicle is detected. Speed between 5 km per hour and 140 km per hour, when a stopped vehicle is detected, speed under 80 km per hour, when a pedestrian is detected, speed less than 60 km per hour. Active lane departure warning system. The active lane departure warning system detects when the car unintentionally crosses lane markings using a camera that recognizes continuous and broken lines. If the driver does not notice and the car is going over 80 km per hour, the system will sound an audio and visual alarm. For speeds between 65 and 180 km per hour, the active lane departure warning system also corrects the trajectory if an accidental lane change is imminent by gradually steering the vehicle back on course. If the driver wants to stick with the initial trajectory, all they have to do is keep pressure on the wheel. The system is automatically deactivated when changing lanes if the driver has turned on their indicators. The driver can deactivate the system by pushing a button at the left of the steering wheel. The system will turn off once the driver pushes the button for a few seconds. An orange LED light will appear on the button when the system is deactivated. Driver attention warning system. The new Peugeot 308 comes as standard with a driving time indicator. Once you've been driving without stopping for over 2 hours over 65 km per hour, a visual and audio alarm will invite you to take a break. The system also includes a driver attention warning system. The car's trajectory is analyzed by a camera located above the windscreen. It assesses driver awareness by comparing lane markings with the vehicle's trajectory. Several audio and visual alarm levels may be triggered, for example, be careful, or take a break. Automatic headlamp control. A camera located above the windscreen analyses light sources and automatically switches between full beam and dipped headlamps depending on lighting conditions and traffic. This optimizes the use of full beam lights without dazzling other drivers. Speed sign recognition and speed suggestion. The camera above the windscreen recognizes and interprets road signs marking the beginning or end of speed limit zones, and displays the corresponding speed on the instrument panel. The system also obtains speed limit information from the vehicle's navigational maps. Special speed limit indications, such as those that apply to HGVs, are not displayed. Speed suggestion completes this device. The driver can choose to set vehicle speed to the speed detected by the camera by pushing the MEM button on the speed limiter / cruise control. Adaptive cruise control with stop function, with automatic gearboxes, or 30 km/h function with manual gearboxes. The vehicle is equipped with radar in the center of the front bumper that has a range of 150 meters. The adaptive cruise control automatically maintains the cruising speed set by the driver, and automatically maintains a safe distance between your vehicle and the one in front of you. This system detects a vehicle that is in front and moving in the same direction. It automatically adapts the speed to that of the vehicle detected, using the engine and normal brake systems, activating the brake lights if the vehicle ahead is driving more slowly. The system slows your vehicle down or brings it to a full stop, for the stop function. If the vehicle ahead speeds up or changes lanes, the cruise control gradually accelerates to return to the set speed. If the driver activates the turn signal to overtake a slower vehicle, the system would authorize the driver to temporarily approach the vehicle ahead to overtake it, without ever going over the set speed. With the stop function, after braking to bring the vehicle to a complete stop, the system will keep the vehicle in place. The cruise control is paused. With the 30 km/h function after braking to slow the vehicle below 30 km/h, the cruise control is paused. The driver takes control, shifts, and brakes until the vehicle comes to a stop. This function is available for speeds up to 180 km/h. Active blind spot monitoring system. When driving at speeds between 12 and 140 km/h, this system warns the driver if another vehicle is in a blind spot, should its presence potentially pose a danger. An indicator lights up on the corresponding door mirror as soon as another vehicle, such as a car, lorry, or two-wheeled vehicle is detected. This system works in sync with the active lane departure warning system. If the driver begins to cross a lane marking with the intent to change lanes while the turn signals are on, and a vehicle is detected in the relevant blind spot, the door mirror warning indicator will light up and the lane departure system will attempt to correct the vehicle's trajectory to avoid a collision. Visio Park 1. The vehicle comes equipped with a 180 degrees video camera on the rear hatch. This provides a view of the vehicle's immediate surroundings, which are displayed on the touch screen. The parking sensors provide additional data with an overhead view of the vehicle. A 360 degrees overhead view with the vehicle's immediate surroundings is constructed in real time during the parking procedure. This makes it easier to align the vehicle while remaining aware of all nearby obstacles. Park Assist. Ultrasonic sensors on the sides of the vehicle allow Park Assist to play a more active role in parking. First, sensors on both front and rear bumpers detect a parking space big enough to accommodate the vehicle, then, Park Assist automatically steers the vehicle into the spot. The driver manages acceleration, braking, gear changes, and the clutch, manual gearbox. With the EAT8 gearbox, the driver only deals with braking. While the vehicle is entering or leaving a parking spot, Park Assist provides the driver with visual and audible cues and information to guarantee safety. The driver may take control of the steering process at any time by grabbing the steering wheel. Park Assist manages parallel and perpendicular parking. A wealth of engines. In addition to an extensive range, the new Peugeot 308 offers new, increasingly efficient petrol and diesel engines. Drivers thus benefit from a combination of the 308's trademark liveliness and its low fuel consumption. Pure efficiency, proactive voluntary compliance with future Euro 6 standards. The forthcoming Euro 6.C standard, which comes into force in September 2017, restricts nitrogen oxide, NOx, engine emissions under normal driving conditions to 2.1 times those measured during test bench tests. With these unique engines, PSA Group is already showing its commitment to obeying the 1.5 coefficient, which only comes into force in 2020. So, 3 years ahead of schedule, its new diesel engine is inaugurating a brand new system for the treatment of NOx, incorporating a second-generation SCR, selective catalytic reduction, catalytic converter and a particle filter, DPF, both right next to the engine. In addition to the three-way catalytic converter, the direct injection turbo petrol engines are fitted with a GPF particle filter for the treatment of HC, CO2, NOx as well as particles. The new PureTech 130S NSB VM6, dual improvement in terms of both performance and consumption. The new Peugeot 308 is equipped with a new generation of direct fuel injection PureTech 130S NS engine. This new version gains not only in performance and greater dynamism, but also in fuel consumption and thus in efficiency. This engine has undergone an in-depth redesign to allow for an even more effective reduction in terms of emissions of pollutants, whatever the conditions of use. The emissions are treated both at source and in the exhaust pipe in the following ways: the adoption of a gasoline particulate filter to reduce emissions of particles, with a filtration efficiency of over 75%, an even more effective emission control system in all practical situations thanks to materials with higher thermal resistance, optimum control of the exhaust temperature, and the use of new catalytic converter technology, optimum combustion thanks to the extremely precise control of the air/fuel mixture through the use of a new generation of proportional oxygen sensor. In addition to achieving enhanced performance with lower response times, the gain in fuel consumption is of the order of 4% compared with the PureTech 130S NS Euro 6.B thanks to the optimization of efficiency levels, a cycle with a high rate of exhaust gas recirculation, fuel injection boosted to 250 billion Argentine pesos, reduced friction, and a new turbo compressor design. Associated with this new PureTech 130S NS, the new Peugeot 308 features a new 6-speed manual gearbox. The gearbox was designed using 100% digital methods. This made it possible to reduce the design time and to simulate a maximum number of customer utilizations. In addition to gains in terms of volume and performance, this BVM6 is every bit as compact as the equivalent BVM5. As a result of work to optimize the effectiveness of each of the components, gear changes are more fluid and yet also more precise. This new power unit will be available in the new Peugeot 308 range by late 2017. The new diesel blue EV 130S NS, compact, powerful, and efficient. The new Peugeot 308 is the first PSA Group car to be equipped with the new blue EV 130S NS engine. Like the new BVM6, this groundbreaking four-cylinder engine was digitally designed. The new power unit involved the registration by the PSA Group of over 200 new patents. With performance levels approaching those of top-range engines, 2.0 engines, this new blue EV 130S NS has an additional 10 horsepower compared with the blue EV 120S NS it replaces. Power is maintained at top level thanks to the new 16-valve cylinder head, thus providing driving sensations close to those of petrol engines. It is not only more powerful, but also more economical. The gain in terms of fuel consumption is of the order of 4%, 6% compared with the blue EV 120S NS, thanks to the reduction in cubic capacity, a new high-efficiency exchanger and a groundbreaking combustion system with patented geometry, the piston geometry of the Peugeot 908 that won the Le Mans 24 hours. Introduced with the new blue EV 130S NS engine, the emission control system has further evolved to provide a response 3 years in advance to the future NOx, nitrogen oxide, conformity factor of 1.5 to be applied from 2020. It also treats emissions both at source and in the exhaust pipe. Thanks to its innovative installation and architecture, the effectiveness of the NOx treatment process is enhanced, and the fuel consumption level is optimized. The emission control system is made more compact by grouping together in the same unit the catalytic converter, the SCR, selective catalytic reduction, function and the SCR on the particulate filter, PF. The installation as near as possible to the engine allows for faster introduction of the post-treatment process. The removal of the PF additive allows for reduced utilization costs, and maintenance is made easier for the customer by an AdBlue fill-up point near the fuel filling point. The EAT8 automatic shift and park-by-wire gearbox, a first in the sector. An exclusive feature of the new Peugeot 308 GT, the BlueEV 180 SNS diesel engine is now associated with the new generation EAT8 automatic gearbox developed in collaboration with the Japanese specialists Aizen. This new automatic gearbox allows for a reduction in fuel consumption of up to 7% compared with the EAT6, thanks to the following: the change to 8 speeds, enhanced performance through the extension of the stop and start function up to 20 km per hour, gains in terms of mass and compactness, up to 2 kg compared with the ISO perimeter EAT6. However, this new automatic gearbox offers much more than 8 speeds. It is undeniably comfortable to use due to its quick premium gear change made possible by the optimization of the torque exchanges between the engine and the gearbox, the change to 8 speeds that reduces the gear failure at each change of speed. On a day-to-day basis, the smooth torque converter produces real driving comfort at vehicle takeoff and during parking maneuvers. The new shift and park-by-wire automatic gearbox control is easy to use and intuitive thanks to its effortless, ergonomically designed electrical controls. Standard features: the steering wheel blades allow for manual gear changes without losing automatic functionality. From a safety point of view, the park function is activated automatically as soon as the engine is turned off. The control of the direction of progress is now automatic with the use of park assist or adapted cruise control with the stop function, all this without any action on the part of the driver. 308 GTI by Peugeot Sport, sporting prowess without compromise. The new Peugeot 308 GTI delivers ultimate driving sensations without sacrificing its efficiency or passenger comfort. Boasting all the stylish evolutions of the new Peugeot 308, the GTI version transpires sportiness and exclusivity without ever being ostentatious. Lowered chassis by 11 mm, a completely new front and rear. The interior is equally sporty, comprising special bucket seats and steering wheel. Powered by the ultimate THP SNS 270 engine, it demonstrates real prowess by emitting only 139 g CO2 per km, consuming only 6.0 L per 100 km. With an excellent power-to-weight ratio of 4.46 kg per hp, the new Peugeot 308 GTI goes from 0 to 100 km per hour in only 6 seconds and takes only 25.3 seconds to travel 1000m from a standstill position. The new Peugeot 308 GTI is equipped with a limited slip Torsen registered trademark differential and 19 carbon 19 wheel rims with Michelin Pilot Super Sport tires. Fitted with 380 mm front brake discs, red painted calipers branded Peugeot Sport, and 268 mm rear brake discs. Exclusive new Peugeot 308 GTI 270, the new coupe French option is available with the magnetic blue and pearl Anera combination. The new Peugeot 308 and Peugeot 308 SW are produced by the Sochaux factory in France.